So let me come and tell you my feelings that are unsaid.